His own desires and fulfillment. Yes, the mind is a slave.
Desires and fulfillment. Yes, the mind is a slave. To its appetite.